420 grams, and today we're at the Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium in New Delhi. Arjun Pandit and Leslie Xavier are here on the show. Just a few minutes before we gathered for this conversation, the I-League game, a critical I-League game between Quest East Bengal and Real Kashmir FC concluded, in which Kashmir went down 2-1, and which means basically now it's a two-horse race for the I-League title.
Yeah.
Which is not really so consequential to our conversation today, but we are talking about the I-League, and we have this infiltrator in our midst.
First shot has already been fired, and I've ignored it like this, like that.
Little bit like
outside of stuff type.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're talking about, of course, the conversation that we're planning to have is, for a majority of this season, we have two leagues in India, so it's hard for reporters, journalists to cover both of them with equal amounts of
different way of looking at it. Also, different way of looking at it.
Sure.
I have more to cover now.
And you're doing multiple things also, so you're doing different things for different leagues. But a lot of the chat shows and stuff that you've been doing have been based on the ISL, and those are the games that you've been following more closely.
A majority of them, yes. Yeah. Agreed.
So we're evaluating at the end of this season, which is likely to be sort of a watershed moment in the next stage of Indian football. What's going to happen in terms of this league structure?
Kisi ko nahi pata. Ki now you have close to about 8 to 10, 18 teams, 20 teams. As a result of that, you have more players who are getting to play top flight football. So isn't that a big positive? I think that's a major positive, yeah. Kahan pehle itne gine chune 50-60 khiladi the bhai.
Top flight football, when you say,
ha,
it means one flight or two flights?
Bhai, top flight so mane ki dono agar top flight mein hai, main itne technicality mein kyun jaau?
Chalo, theek hai, na bhi jaau.
Hmm.
Top flight football mein
aap ye kyun nahi kar sakte ki aap ek hi league ko lege?
Pehle ek minute.
Usko 10 team se 20 team ki league.
Ye jo hamare beech mein jo janab baithe hue hain yahan pe, ye kis taraf hai? Meri taraf hai ki aapki taraf hai, sir?
Batao. These on the side of the people.
Yeah, exactly. So what I am saying is that two top flight leagues.
Yeah.
I agree.
Okay.
And one top flight league is forced to play at 2 p.m. to an empty stand, where people are turned away when they come to the stand because it's not organized properly. Because firstly, they were so told that it's an open game, and when they come,
it's not
they
an open
that,
game. Yeah, you spoke to the AFL
so
guy post the game.
Misinformation.
It was a closed door game. Yeah.
Yeah. Those 50 people were.
And that was because security reasons for whatever reason. They were told by the cops that keep it as a closed door game.
And 2 p.m. match, and then there was the Spires crowd that came in. Obviously, they created an atmosphere. Yeah. Good match. Though my friend will disagree that certain technical aspects, but otherwise the point is that two top flights, then treat both the clubs, give them equal chances, give them equal coverage on TV. You run these matches on internet with one camera, two camera, and it looks like shit, literally.
Hmm.
And then you play up your league ISL with highlights packages,
simple
top shows and all that.
Agar aap keh rahe hain, jaise you have been magnanimous, aapne bol diya do top flight leagues hain,
to wo mera ek positive hai.
एक पॉजिटिव ये है
कि ज्यादा लड़कों को खेलने को मिल रहा है.
सही बात है. 100% 100% एग्री. और मेरे हिसाब से तो जैसे हम कश्मीर जब गए थे, तो कश्मीर में एक डिस्ट्रिक्ट में 50-60 क्लब्स हैं, तो क्लब्स की हिंदुस्तान में कमी नहीं है.
कितने क्लब्स के पास बजट है भाई?
नहीं,
बड़ा बजट.
वो तो धीरे धीरे आया.
कितने क्लब्स के पास कॉर्पोरेशन को पुल करने का बजट है?
तो जीरो ही मान ले. बट हम इतना ही कह रहे हैं कि अगर आपके पास दो टॉप फ्लाइट लीग्स हैं, वन दैट हैज प्रीडेटेड द अदर, जो पहले से चलता आ रहा है, एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा, तो एटलीस्ट आप इतना तो कर सकते हैं कि दोनों को उसी सेम प्लेटफॉर्म पे बराबरी पे रखें ना.
अब
मेरी बात
है,
वेदर इन टर्म्स ऑफ व्हाट टाइम द मैचेस आर हेल्ड, व्हाट डेज ऑफ द वीक, राइट, या व्हाट चैनल दे आर शोड ऑन, ऑल ऑफ दीज इश्यूज आर. We are not doing Rona Dhona for the sake of, मतलब I League हमें पैसे थोड़ी देता है भाई बोलने के लिए, है ना?
सही बात है.
Yeah.
Unlike,
that's also a point.
Unlike other leagues which do pay for coverage, हमारा ऐसा कोई सीन नहीं है. ना, I mean, we've spoken as freely and openly about the mismanagement in the I-League, which is has caused half this problem. If the I-League was a well-run entity, then hum is a situation mein hote hi nahi.
Which brings me to my point. Okay. हम लोग पिछले तीन साल से कह रहे हैं कि आई लीग इज़ अ गुड प्रोडक्ट. आई एग्री विद यू, आई लीग इज़ अ गुड प्रोडक्ट इन द सेंस कि इट्स अ लेवल प्लेइंग फील्ड. जो पिछले हमने शो किया था उसमें भी यही बात हुई थी, राइट? अब आप और आप दोनों के दोनों स्पोर्ट्स को काफ़ी टाइम से कवर कर रहे हो इंडिया में, राइट? चाहे वो फुटबॉल हो कोई और लीग हो, बट फुटबॉल प्राइमरीली, राइट? चार साल से पहले जो ये लीग हमारी आई लीग यहाँ पर चल रही है, काफ़ी सालों से चल रही है, उससे पहले क्या हाल था? क्या हाल था जब आप उसको, जो भी आपकी वो टॉप फ्लाइट लीग थी एट दैट टाइम, तब क्या हाल था? तब आपके 2:30 बजे 3 मैच हो रहे थे एम्प्टी स्टेडियम्स में, तब भी आपके मुकाबले हो रहे थे, राइट? अब एक और लीग आई है जहाँ पे वो कह रहे हैं कि हम एक अलग,
दोनों चीजों के बीच दरमियान एक समय था जब आई लीग वाज ऑन द अप एंड देयर वाज नो अदर लीग
एंड देन दे किल्ड दैट ग्रोथ.
Whether it's growth,
and also the point is that say if you have a product, if you have a product which is happening, why not develop it into a larger scale? Yeah, bring in all your corporates and all that the way ISL is run now. But why kill one league and then build a new branded league over there? ISL,
bhai, mere
name
bhai.
Everything.
आप अगर अगर आप और मैं simple business बोल रहा हूँ यहाँ पे, ठीक है? अगर आप एक product, it's a product at the end of the day.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, it's a product. You have to treat it like a product. अगर आप एक product को देख रहे हो और वो product पिछले 20 साल से लगा हुआ है दरवाजे पे, मारे जा रहा है लेकिन वो प्रोडक्ट कहीं जा नहीं पा रहा है, विल यू एग्री विद मी? कुछ नहीं हो रहा था उस प्रोडक्ट का. अग्रीड?
नॉट एंटायरली, बिकॉज़ इट वाज नॉट पुश्ड द राइट वे बाय द गाइस
एंड हाउ मच ऑफ द ओनर्स इज ऑन द क्लब्स एंड द प्लेयर्स एंड एवरीवन हु इज इन्वॉल्वड.
अ लॉट ऑफ इट,
राइट? नाउ समवन कम्स इन टू द गवर्निंग बॉडी एंड सेज वी वांट टू मेक अ न्यू प्रोडक्ट एंड वी वांट टू डू इट दिस वे, वी विल ऐड द ग्लिट्स, द ग्लैमर एंड व्हाटएवर यू माइट कॉल इट. सो आई डोंट थिंक दैट इज व्हाट मेक्स अ लीग. दैट्स अ वेरी स्मॉल फ्रैगमेंट ऑफ व्हाट मेक्स अ लीग, राइट? दे से वी विल डू इट लाइक दिस, व्हाट वर यू गोइंग टू से? यू आर गोइंग टू से नो. पैसा कहां था आई लीग में? कौन पैसा डालने के सोच रहा था आई लीग में?
नो, सही बात है. But to go the cricket way in every situation, just because the IPL has been a massively successful product like you're
but saying, it is dispersing, right? From its cricket way, na bhai. It only started in a cricket way in the first three seasons. This season it's was the longest season.
It's still a privately owned league where a third party is controlling who comes and who goes. It's not a, there's no fair system in by which either relegation or promotion happens. There is none. Right, it's essentially a private person with a lot of money coming in and saying that I will determine who gets a chance to play and who doesn't. How is that?
क्या आप मानोगे जब
मैं ये नहीं कह रहा हूँ कि ISL से फायदा नहीं हुआ है फुटबॉल,
बहुत ज्यादा फायदा हुआ है भाई.
काफी हुआ है धीरे
अभी दीरे. अभी जो आपके लड़के एशियन नहीं भाई एशियन गेम अभी एशियन कप में जो आपकी टीम खेली है,
हार के आए
हैं. आप मेरी बात मानोगे कि दिस वाज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस वी हैव सीन द इंडियन टीम प्ले एट दैट स्टेज. अग्रीड और नॉट? नाउ आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि इसमें कोच कॉन्स्टेंटाइन का कोई उसमें योगदान नहीं है. ऑफकोर्स उसका योगदान है, बट अ लॉट ऑफ इट हैज टू डू एंड फॉर्मर प्लेयर्स हु वी आर वेरी मच इन टच विद हैव ऑल बीन ऑफ द सेम ओपिनियन दैट द लेवल ऑफ प्लेइंग दैट द ऑफ द बॉल मूवमेंट दैट टैक्टिकली एवरीवन हैज बिकम अ लॉट मोर अवेयर इन दीज लास्ट 6 years एज अपोज टू व्हाट वाज देयर प्रायर टू दैट, बिकॉज यू गॉट बेटर कोचेस कमिंग इन, यू गॉट बेटर सपोर्ट स्टाफ कमिंग इन, यू आर लुकिंग आफ्टर योरसेल्फ बेटर. नाउ इफ दैट इज एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ मेकिंग अ डिफरेंट लीग ऑफ अ लीग पैरेलल टू अ लीग व्हिच वाज रनिंग फॉर 30 years प्रायर टू दैट, देन आई एज अ बिजनेसमैन और आई एज अ समवन हु इज अ स्टेक होल्डर इन इंडियन फुटबॉल will say, okay, why not give it a try? You're still in the nascent stages right now, yaar. 6 saal. Premier League 80 saal tak chal rahi hai, bhai. Abhi aap usko 10 saal to do. 10 saal ISL ko. 10 saal ke baad aap fir dekhna kitna fayda hona hai, yaar.
To be honest, agar mujhe lagta ki ISL jo log chala rahe hain, unke paas 10 saal aage sochne ka foresight hai, to main
10 saal ka hi foresight hai, bhai. 10 saal ka hi foresight hai.
Nahi, unka to yahi hai. So the foresight in terms of bringing making money.
Yes, आपने अगर corporations को बोला
है. In terms of creating a structure for football, like for example these tools. Clubs that are playing in this tournament where they pay a franchise fee, etc., etc. Do they own any assets? Like what? When you are, if you are talking in business terms, अगर आप उसको product बना रहे हैं उस और उस product को value दे रहे हैं, तो क्या value है club का? सिर्फ club का नाम value है.
That is how it has
been. But would you agree?
So you mentioned the players that played really well Asian Cup. The thing is that these players have all come up from a system which is very ad hoc in India, and it still continues to be ad hoc despite this six-year-old grand league that has come up. Why? That's the question.
But are you saying what you played in the 2019 Asian Cup, what you've done 2 years prior to that, isn't that primarily of prime importance to how you're playing in the 2019 Asian Cup?
I do agree that the game time that the players are getting...
Like Constantine said, that the league system or the league structure in India is not yet evolved to a stage where...
It isn't.
We can make an assessment of things even at an Asian level.
मैं आपको बड़ी simple सी बात कह रहा हूँ.
ठीक है, baby steps जो हम ले रहे हैं, the things that we are doing right, coaching, the professional trainers, the kind of facilities that the kids are getting, the fact that they have money now, all of these things are positives. But it's a trickle-down approach that we have seen over, like, how many years have we been independent now? Like, the central government tried the same approach for at, like, India macroeconomics level, and it hasn't worked. And why should the same thing work in football? It's not going to happen where you establish these monoliths at in Delhi. Like, this massive, beautiful stadium we have here. Nobody in this city... Firstly, it's not a football stadium.
Yeah, this is a closed-door game. I don't think you can take anything into account.
We are talking about
happened.
The ISL matches.
Not today.
Yeah.
Today was an I-League game. So, it's a story. Alag hai. But जब ISL दिल्ली डायनामोज के matches जब यहाँ पे होते हैं, कितने लोग आते हैं भाई देखने?
वैसे कितने लोग आते हैं देखने के लिए?
दिल्ली में नहीं आते।
अगर आप अंबेडकर में करोगे तो भर जाएगा वो पूरा।
हम दिल्ली में क्यों रख रहे हैं matches? और अगर आपने इतनी बड़ी लीग खड़ी कर ली है आप?
Because business proposition से। अगर आप business wise सोचो, तो आप कहोगे ये capital है यार देश का यार। यहाँ पे अगर football team नहीं होगी तो कहाँ होगा यार? If you want to spread the game, if you want to spread the game, इससे पहले दिल्ली की कोई team आसपास थी आई लीग के आने के? और अभी भी कोई टीम है
तो है हिंदुस्तान
पर कहां पहुंची यार मैं भी मैंने दिल्ली फुटबॉल बहुत खेला है यार पर
रियल कश्मीर क्वालिफाइड
सेकंड डिवीजन फाइनल राउंड क्वालिफाई करने के लिए और फिर आई लीग खेलने में जमीन आसमान का फर्क है
समझ रहा हूं भाई तो वो फाइनल हारे ना हिंदुस्तान दे वुड हैव मेड इट टू द आई लीग इफ दे हैड दे लॉस्ट 1-0 टू रियल कश्मीर इन द लास्ट गेम व्हिच इफ दे हैड वन 1-0 दे वुड हैव बीन इन द आई लीग इंस्टेड ऑफ
दैट इज अ case to ponder also
or
right
or so our friend anuj sudeva right. In
sudeva,
a couple of
but
years
they
have, I'm sure
they are, yeah,
so that is a case to ponder as well because in 6 years of ISL the Delhi still remains where it was as far as footballing is concerned because no club is coming up in any case no club is good enough to actually clear I league second division so that is a case to so you are planted things here in Delhi where football as a culture is not exactly compared to for instance northeast and then you expect things to grow organically when you are not setting up the right things for the organic growth to happen that is our point that
what do you mean by organic growth please aap mujhe batao what do you mean by organic
like
growth
like all this grass grows yaar grassroots
the yaar grassroots to aur bhi log kar rahe hain दिल्ली डायनामोज भी ग्रासरूट्स कर रही है
बात ये है सिंपल सी बात है कोई दिक्कत नहीं है भाई आप चार लीग करनी है आपको चार लीग करो कोई दिक्कत नहीं है हर बंदे को तूने एक लीग शुरू करनी है तू कर ले शुरू कोई दिक्कत नहीं है लाइक यू आर सेइंग मोर प्लेयर्स विल गेट अ चांस टू प्ले मोर एवरीथिंग विल लाइक इंक्रीज इन नंबर्स एंड अनटिल वी हैव दैट मैसिव प्लेयर पूल मैसिव नंबर्स ऑफ प्लेयर्स
प्लेइंग
दैट्स द ओनली वे थिंग्स विल हैपन सो दैट्स फाइन बट दिस लाइक अटेम्प्ट टू मोनोपोलाइज एंड कंट्रोल हाउ एवरीथिंग हैपन्स ना All decision making, you see, they have not just there was enough space in India, given all the cultural diversity that we are talking about. For example, the Northeast has one club in the ISL, in the I League, etc. There are more clubs, other clubs from other parts of. I mean, we just because we assume that the Northeast is one sort of entity. Like we put them all in one
no, bracket. I'm not assuming. Doesn't I know there are many clubs
Naroka,
in North.
For instance, Naroka.
Yeah. Zooming. Naroka, if you're looking for a spokesperson.
So these guys have put in a lot of effort at the local level to find sponsorship, to give good facilities to their players, to bring in foreign coaches, to bring in foreign players and compete at the level that they can. Right? Ab aap upar se aake unko bologi, 10 करोड़ और देने पड़ेंगे आपको सिर्फ खेलने के लिए कहां से आएंगे भाई ये पैसे और कहां का रियलिज्म है ये कि आप
नहीं मैं आपको
यहां पे बैठ के बोल रहे हैं कि आपको फोर्थ हाईएस्ट वॉच लीग इन द वर्ल्ड है मतलब
वो
किसका
यार वो सब छोड़ो मैं वो उस मैंने तो उसको आई हैव नॉट इवन ब्रॉट इट अप माय पॉइंट इज द ईयर आइजोल वन राइट नाउ इन योर बुक्स एंड इन एनी बुक्स ऑफ हाउ फुटबॉल इज रन अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड आइजोल शुड बी मूविंग अप टू द नेक्स्ट लीग राइट माई पॉइंट इज जो नहीं जो जो आइजवाल उस टाइम जीती थी उस बजट पे और उन प्लेयर्स के साथ कहाँ खेल पाती यार ऐसे
100% नहीं खेल पाती.
सो देन
बट वही तो बात है ना, आप किस बेसिस पे एक सिस्टम क्रिएट कर रहे हैं. बेसिकली यू आर सेइंग कि मेरे पास ज़्यादा पैसा है तो मैं आके ये सब पूरा जो महकमा है सब खरीद लूँगा और मैं फिर अपने I'll inflate players salaries also.
कोई पैसे तो डाल रहा है
जो पहले
नहीं,
जिसको
कोई
पहले
पैसे तो डाल रहा है भाई.
20 लाख मिल रहे थे साल के, उसको अब 2 करोड़ मिल रहे हैं.
अच्छी बात है.
obviously a guy like Bangalore which is funded by JSW which is a mega industrialist, he'll hang around in the I League for a couple of years, get his basics right, and then he'll be like, I want to go and sit with guys who are at my level, no? Yeah. Who are also billionaires. Mm-hmm. So you have this billionaire boys and girls club.
Yeah, see, my point is very simple. अगर आप आई लीग के बारे में बात कर रहे हो, इतने साल से एक प्रोडक्ट को आप चला रहे हो, इन वट एवर इट्स शॉर्ट कमिंग्स माइट बी, वट एवर इट्स पॉजिटिव माइट बी प्री ISL, एक्सेप्ट द फैक्ट दैट इट वॉज नॉट वर्किंग भाई. Let me tell you now the trickle down effect of, and I'm not saying this is courtesy ISL and they saw this, is suddenly now you see you have another league where you're sort of competing with. The quality in itself has gone up. The affiliation a fan feels for a club that is not in the ISL, and for whatever reason he might say ki mujhe nahi jaane de rahe ki ye big boys club ban raha hai, that wo dil pe jo lagi hai na usse they've come even closer to the club. And I'm not saying this is planned or anything like that, but in turn has been good for the I League as well.
But okay, so what happens next? Because eventually, like you're saying,
yeah,
aapne to basically your opening point of 2 top flights is now out of the window.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course not. Of course.
And
I agree with you.
So
I'm saying currently we're on 2 top flights.
We have to go from...
Move ahead has to be one.
And everyone across the board has agreed to this. Ki I-League ko aap second division bana do. Koi dikkat nahi hai isi ko. Kisi ko dikkat nahi hai.
Yeah.
Kisko dikkat hai? Sirf jo ISL chala rahe hain.
अब मैं बताता हूँ क्यों. अगर आपने रेगुलर रेलिगेशन और वो अभी खोल दिया, ठीक है, फिर एंड दिस इज ये मेरी सोच ये है,
वो तो
दो जो जाएंगे पर जो ऊपर आएंगे क्या उनके पास अभी इस आई लीग में कोई भी आपके पास एक टीम है जिसके पास उतना बजट है और उतने किस्म के प्लेयर हैं जो ऊपर जब जाएगी वहां पे कंपीट कर पाएगी? आपकी मिनर्वा पिछले साल जो खेली थी
ऑब्वियसली आज नहीं है क्योंकि आज जरूरत नहीं है ना.
जरूरत नहीं है,
जब होगी जरूरत.
अबाउट कॉर्पोरेट फंडिंग, राइट?
अगर इतने एक्स वाई जेड मिलियन पीपल आर वाचिंग द ISL ऑन टेलीविजन, ऑब्वियसली फॉर स्पॉन्सर्स इट्स अ मच मोर अट्रैक्टिव प्रोपोजिशन. सो इफ अ रियल कैसल टुडे लेट्स से इज गेटिंग 100 रुपीस फ्रॉम एडिडास फॉर देयर किड स्पॉन्सरशिप, टुमारो इफ दे आर प्लेइंग इन द आई लीग दे विल गेट 1000 रुपीस
You're still thinking ahead in the future. Where has it happened so far? That's my point.
How can it happen unless, like you are saying, let's see what happens. Let's allow it, give it time. Na? So only if you allow the people to come in, will you be able to see whether they can compete or not. Ab Northeast doesn't have money.
Haan.
Right? They are run on the tightest budget. So they are not competitive. And football globally...
But this season they've done really well.
Football globally
on
is
a tight budget.
Reality.
On a tight budget, yeah, they've done really well this season.
Because they are using the similar formula to what they used when they were playing in the I-League or when their clubs that have Northeast clubs
United.
That have played. Young players, locally grown players, locally trained players, fighting. Because why? Everyone wants a job, everyone wants a good contract.
So I'll tell you what. Ye na ye conversation khatam nahi hone wali. और यहाँ पे कुछ मसला सॉल्व भी नहीं होने वाला. तो लेट्स जस्ट एंड इट विद फाइनल कमेंट्स. फाइनल कमेंट्स. नो ओके, आई एम जस्ट
वन. डोंट हैव अ फाइनल कमेंट.
ओके, माय पॉइंट इज,
गुड पॉइंट इज, वी आर स्टैंडिंग. फाइनल, आई कैन एक्सप्रेस माय फाइनल कमेंट्स.
माय पॉइंट इज दिस,
व्हेनेवर यू वांट.
माय पॉइंट इज दिस, दैट व्हाट वुड बी द वे फॉरवर्ड फॉर यू, नॉट नेक्स्ट ईयर but say 10 years, once the 10-year cycle of the ISL is done, what is the way forward?
See, मेरे हिसाब से तो हमारा देश एक तो बहुत बड़ा देश है, ठीक है, billion plus लोग हैं यहाँ पे रहने वाले और football खेलने वाली इतनी जनता है जितनी पूरे यूरोप में नहीं है, ठीक है. तो हमारे टॉप फ्लाइट में 10 क्लब क्यों खेल रहे हैं ये मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा. आराम से अगर खिलाने हैं तो उसको आप
12-14 की आपके पास जगह है.
20 करो यार, दिक्कत क्या
है? टॉप फ्लाइट अगेन बात तो वही होगी ना यार.
आपको
इट वोंट बी अ लेवल प्लेइंग फील्ड देन.
व्हाई नॉट? आपको करना क्या है? लेवल प्लेइंग फील्ड फर्स्टली कहाँ होता है? इफ PSG हैज Zlatan and
yeah, PSG is an anomaly, bhai. PSG is an anomaly, right?
They should be playing in some other league.
No, but PSG is an anomaly, bhai.
So same for so many other countries like Bayern Munich in Germany is the same story, na? So you can't stop a successful club from dominating a system. That's not.
Yeah, but the thing is, jisko aap la rahe ho, I'm not saying ki wo on any given day Bayern Munich ko hara de ya PSG ko hara de, but he's compete ko kare
yaar. Field, I don't understand level playing compete. Field because pichle saal Super Cup mein in the quarter finals
wo 90 minute kya khele
bhai, football is 90 minutes. ISL ISL is 120 minutes over.
I don't understand that. Bro, see, when you're analyzing a club and you're analyzing a club to play in the league, You see it over a season, you don't see it over a 90-minute game.
Quarterfinals, mein, five teams were ISL, I-League teams, and three were... And I have this thing that shows that it's football, and football is competitive and it's played on the pitch.
But bhai, when you're playing a league is played over 9 months, 8 months, 6 months. Fine. Not over a 20-day
so
period.
Include these teams and let not, everybody play.
Not in a tournament.
Teams,
not in a
9 month league.
Yeah, let the teams who can't compete with them get relegated. Yeah, be it I-League club, be it ISL club. That's as simple as that. That's the statement. That's
okay,
the
so team. I think here... Like,
if you're talking about money, East Bengal Mohan Bagan, I'm pretty sure that they can raise the money. I don't think money is what is stopping them from being a part of this top flight. It's...
No, I don't know. I don't know about it. I mean, these are discussions that are not available to us in the public domain.
No, you have franchise this basis pe diya hua hai ki ek city mein ek hi club hoga.
Chennai City for instance.
So, agar aapne league ki shuruaat kari hai, ki saying ki we wanted to invest a huge amount of money which has not been invested in Indian football in the past, what will it take for you to enter into the league, right? Now, if one of the points they are putting is, since we are putting X amount of money which has not been put by any club in the past, we do not want a competitor for the first 10 years, right? Scared ki baat nahi hai. It's a business decision, yaar. It's a smart decision.
No, the business model for these companies is that they never want a competitor
monopoly.
Ever.
They want a monopoly.
No, I mean, you can't do that. It's not humanly possible that you don't have a competitor ever. Yeah, but you can put a time limit on it at the start.
Sure.
Yeah. Right?
So in this case, the AIFF has gone and said ki sari, ab mera ghar hai, main gareeb hoon, mujhe paise aap de do thode bahut, aur in exchange aap mera ghar le lo, meri maa le lo, meri gaadi le lo, mera television set le lo, aur us pe television set pe kaun se channel aa rahe hain aap wo bhi aap hi decide karo.
If now this barrage of comments that were made, now see what I'm going to be doing. One, two.